icy. A hold still.
Ah, that hurts.
If you'd hold still, it wouldn't hurt as much.
If you hadn't have run away, this wouldn't have happened.
If you hadn't frightened me, I wouldn't have run away.
Well, you should have been in the West Wing.
And you should learn to control your temper. This may sting a little.
Ah!
By the way, thank you for saving my life.
You're welcome.
Well, that's more like it. I knew they'd get along if they tried.
Ah, so the ice is broken. At last.
Not a moment too soon, either. Rose is losing battles at an alarming rate.
And I can hardly bend over anymore.
Clearly, it's time for us to give them a little push.
I have just the thing. How about we warm you two up a bit with a nice bowl of soup?
There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and not refined. But now he's dear and so unsure, I wonder why I didn't see it there.
Perhaps there's something there that wasn't there before.
What?
friend. Today we've been waiting for May to finally be in there.
Oh, if only that were true of the air.
Human again.
Human again.
Yes, think what that means. I'll be cooking again, bigger looking again, with a mademoiselle charm. When I'm human again, only human again, poised and polished and gleaming with charm. I'll be courting again, chink and sporting again,
with two cons.
Dinner?